Drones equipped with cloak technology can be hard to spot. Stay sharp out there, eh? Pirate presence in this system is heating up. It's not going to be a walk in the park. Not that I have any idea what a walk in the park would feel like. last night took heavy damage from a bunch of drones equipped with lasers. Take them out before they can charge and fire.
Get a medal for this. Or you would if we were in the army and this is, well, legal. I'm picking up something big. Really big. Let's hope it's not heading our way. Operation to mess with. Looks like we're in the clear. Maybe now we can finally get back to work. Hold on. Picking something up. Thank God! Abaddon! What are you waiting for, E? Take out his turret! Fire! I wouldn't believe it if I didn't see it with my own eyes. They've got drones, equipped with short-range jump drives.
Outer Ring Excavations thanks you for your commitment. Or working harder today for a better tomorrow. Thanks you for your commitment. Or working harder today for a better tomorrow.
Sensors indicate scrambler drones in the vicinity. Take care not to.
Due to a recent surge in pirate attacks, shift length is extended by 3 hours for all extraction crews until further notice. Thanks you for your commitment. Or working harder today for a better tomorrow. A reminder to all sifter crews that ration vouchers issued last rotation will expire at the end of the week. Use them or lose them. Power has been restored aft sections B11 through 14. Rig management apologizes for any inconvenience caused. Power has been restored in aft sections B11 through 14. Rig management apologizes for any inconvenience caused.